It'll be interesting. See what we'll find. Today we have a John Deere, not a tractor. This is a big excavator, 2054 hydraulic road builder. Machine is losing hydraulic fluid, but no external leaks. As you can see here on a measuring tube, there is no any hydraulic oil present, but where it's going, we'll show you. If you're watching the channel, you probably remember we had a Caterpillar 320 was losing the hydraulic oil, and it was a rotary manifold, but on this machine manifold is fine. Hydraulic swing motor is leaking. Let me show you. Normally you fill the gear oil and run the gear oil in a motor reduction port, but now it's all creamy and it mixed with the gear oil hydraulic fluid, and it smells like a gear oil mixed with some hydraulic, which is not good. As you can see how high is the level, it's rising, it's leaking, and where it's going inside the slurry tub, and that is probably full of oil. That's where all oil is going. And yeah, that's our work for today. That's where you fill the gear oil and keep your swing motor reduction part lubricated. Here we go. Here's our inspection lead on the side. We'll pop that cover off and see if we have any milkshake at the slurring tub. It will be interesting. See what we'll find. Let's get started. Here we go. I took one bolt out, and here's a moment of truth. Let's open it up. Oh boy, look at that. There's our gasket. Let's apply this one as well. And we have a milkshake. Hydraulic oil leaking down the slurring tub mixed with the gear oil. That's what we have. That milkshake, as you can see. Yeah, that slurring tub can take lots of gallons, lots of oil. Yeah, that is our problem. The rotator swing motor is leaking down to the slurring, and we're losing hydraulic oil. That's what we have to fix it before this machine will get back to work. See, lots of yogurt that mixed hydraulic oil with the gear oil on the bottom of the slurring. Look at that gear, massive. Yeah, well, thank you so much guys for your time watching this video. I hope it was informational, helpful, useful. If it is, yeah, put a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and yeah, see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.